So, what's the plan?
Well, unfortunately, all we gotta do is get her to follow us.
Target her now!
We're here with Alpha, and we have the resonator.
Very good. Stand by for new orders.
You guys all right?
We gotta get out of here. It's gonna be dark soon.
So?
Delta, we now have a secondary target. You will deploy your resonator in the Lethia Emulsion Facility due west of your position. And you're in charge, Sergeant Phoenix, as of now.
Sergeant?
Copy that. We're clear for Ravens.
Negative. Area's too hot for choppers. You'll have to find another way.
Copy that.
Typical. Don't give the smart guy a promotion. No, no. Give it to a jackass instead.
So we gotta hump this to the factory, or what?
Nah, screw that. I got an idea.
Oh, yeah? What is it, smart guy?
Enough. Let's move.
You don't have a plan. You're just talking shit. Plan.
Just wait and see, asshole.
Regroup.
Marcus, this is
affirmative.
On. Hammer of Dawn is offline.
Oh, perfect. Control. We're outside, Tomb.
The emulsion factory is 10 clicks ahead. But be advised, you've got enemy units moving to your location. They definitely know where you are.
Copy that. Great. Dom, you and Gus go left. We'll go right.
Got it.
I'm gonna find me some locusts, and I'm gonna ruin their day. Know what I mean? I bring the pain.
Man, don't you get tired?
Hell to the low.
Hey, Marcus, this route's no good. You better find another way in.
Guys are almost as big as you, Cole.
Yeah, almost.
Orbser.
That's a pulling back.
Yeah, it's gonna wait. Save us for later. Like a snack.
Bullshit.
You think I'm kidding?
I think you're batshit crazy. That's what I think.
Oh, ain't that cute?
Like two assholes on their first date.
Regroup.
Copy that.
Don't mind if I do.
Gotta get out of here. Now, if you got a plan, let's hear it.
I know somebody who lives out here. He's got a vehicle. It's a piece of crap junker, but it runs.
What? You know one of these stranded guys?
Yeah, there's a camp up ahead.
So, what? You hang out with stranded?
I don't hang out, dickwad. I'm looking for somebody.
Shut up, Bear. Keep moving.
What? What'd I say? I'm sure there's some nice stranded. Maybe not.
Chasing us.
Yeah, I got it.
Chasing us.
Yeah, I got it.
Throwing frag.
Nice.
Oh, yeah. Don't mind if I do. Need ammo.
Us.
Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Vehicle.
Hell yes.
Don't have to tell me twice.
Same old shit.
Franklin here?
Yeah. Usual spot.
Leave it alone, Baird.
What are you, Mom?
I got it. I won't let you down.
Hey, Santiago, what you doing here? No news on the lady, man. I'll tell you if I heard anything.
I don't want people seeing me with you, all right? It's not good for business, man.
Give me that junker of yours.
Say what? Get real, man.
I'm serious. We need it.
Sorry to hear you're having problems, man, but I'm not giving you my ride, yo.
You owe me one. I'm calling in the favor, right now.
All right, man, I'll do it. Yo, on one condition. They stay here, yo, as collateral. We can use the extra guns, man.
done.
It's a Chaff's gas station. Watch who go get it.
Hey, yo. Yo, Santiago. We even now, man. No more favors, asshole.
This is bullshit.
I told you I had a plan.
Your plan blows, all right?
Hey, hey, hands off the merchandise.
No handsies on the... Yeah, you. Beard out.
So where are we going, Franklin?
Chaff's gas station, corner F Street and 13th.
There's gonna be a lot of locusts between here and there.
Shit, you got that right. You need to hit our checkpoints for some ammo. The first one's by the river. So if I was your ass, I'd get my ass over there pronto. You dig?
Getting late.
Let's find that checkpoint.
Nice! Take the stairs.
Ugh!
across the river.
Checkpoint one should be straight ahead.
How's it going, Baird?
Oh, it's bullshit. Somebody here figured out that Cole played thrash ball. Now it's all, oh, Cole Train, tell us all about that play again. And, hey, number 83, sign my shirt. Where the hell are you guys?
We're working on it. Sit tight.
Stay there. We're coming over.
Stay under the light.
Oh, shit.
Franklin, Santiago.
Hey, it's dark now, so you better watch it, man. The krill are probably out by now.
Yeah, they are. And they just killed the guys at checkpoint one.
Shit. All right, yo, Santiago, man. That means they're coming this way. Johnson, check the lights. Yo, man, you better keep moving. Checkpoint two is up ahead.
Emergence hole!
Shoot the tank!
Emergence hole!
Shoot the tanks! Nice throw!
Oh yeah! Shoot every propane tank you see from now on. We need a light.
People out here aren't gonna like that, Marcus. They use that shit.
It's either that or they kill us. So we're doing it.
Having a hard time adjusting, you know.
Tell Baird to shut up and eat. We'll be back soon.
Copy that.
Ugh.
job!
Take the alley to the left of your location.
Nice.
There, are you still there?
Hey man, it's Cole. Bear's in the toilet. Listen, these boys are getting serious. They're bringing out the big guns. Something's about to go down for sure.
We'll pick you up as soon as we can.
Yeah, I think you better. Cole out.
Delta, this is Control. We're seeing hostiles on our radar, near Delta 2's position.
Copy that. Are they aware?
Affirmative. They're taking defensive action.
Copy that. Delta out.
Now what? It's dark everywhere.
Look, stay here. I'll go in
inside and move them.
Baird, give me an update.
We've got Locust, and it looks like Krill are on their way.
Can you hold position?
For now, but you guys are welcome to come back. Anytime, you know?
Copy that. Phoenix out. Come in. Over. Baird.
Radio's out.
We need to get back there.
Finally.
Baird, it's Marcus. Come in. Over. Baird.
Radio's out.
We need to get back there.
You staked your name. Ha! Look at them fool-ass faces.
Franklin sent us.
Yeah, well, no shit. I know what you're doing here, dammit.
We're looking for Chap's gas station.
Oh, yeah? Well, good luck. Ain't no lights between here and there. I guess your ass is doomed, huh?
Oh, you think so?
Well, whatever. Go in the house. I'll run the lights.
Jack, stay here and open a comm link with this guy.
Oh, yeah, okay. I'll talk to your trash can here. You guys can count on me.
Don't screw up.
Hey, man. I screw up. I'll never see your ass again, because you'll be dead.
I'm gonna kill this guy.